just a moment in time when the Justice Department appeared to just basically being at war with journalists and their sources.
They are now perceived, I think, widely within the journalistic industry as the greatest enemy of press freedom that we have encountered as an industry in at least a generation.
And why do you think that that was? Was this something about the era in which Obama was president, post 9/11, after George W. Bush, or what?
I think all presidents really want to control the message, and Obama was obsessive about controlling the message. Mm. They had the cover of saying, look, we're just trying to protect classified information, and certainly that has more currency in a post 9/11 world, but...
Fox News alert now on an angry response from the White House after a bipartisan group of senators starts suggesting that the White House is leaking classified secrets to the media for political purposes.
They never really seem to care about protecting classified information when it makes the government look really good.
Hmm.
You know, we know everything about the bin Laden raid. God, the CIA let movie producers come in and start interviewing all these covert officers to help them make their movie more realistic.
And that information was classified as well.
Yeah, and they would hold briefings and, you know, have 50 reporters on the phone to tell you what a great job they did. But boy, you report that Obama's got a secret kill list and how he goes about deciding which Americans to kill. And boy, everybody gets really worked up about that.
If any individual who objects to government policy can take it into their own hands to publicly disclose classified information, then we will not be able to keep our people safe or conduct foreign policy.
And what you and Goldman were reporting was not information the government wanted out there. It was not flattering to Obama.
Right. At one point in the negotiations, you know, because we always go to the government and say, this is what we have. And if they raise national security concerns, you know, we always take that to heart. And we held the story for several days because they said there were imminent national security concerns. But we stopped holding the story when they argued, well, could you hold it so that the president can make the announcement that he thwarted this plot? What? No. And so it just all had this feel to it. It's like, this isn't about protecting American secrets. This is about protecting people's images. And that's always been the hardest thing to swallow.
So what happened?